have this graph, this complete graph. We found the weight of one Hamilton circuit. How many Hamilton circuits does it have? Let me write that question. How many Hamilton circuits does this graph have? Five vertices, so 5 minus 1 is 4. 4 factorial, which is 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, that's 24. If I'm wanting to run errands around town, I'm thinking this might represent distances. I want to run these errands around town. I might like the shortest route. There's only one way to ensure the shortest route, and that would be find all of the 24 Hamilton circuits, add them all up, and then I can say which one's the shortest. Let me write something about that. If we want to find the absolute shortest, smallest, minimum cost, whatever we're going to call it, the absolute shortest Hamilton circuit, then the only way to do this is to find all 24 Hamilton circuits add up the cost of each one. Add the cost of each one and pick out the one. I'm going to put a little S in parentheses. Pick out the ones that give the lowest cost. I put ones with that S, maybe it's plural, because there will be at least two of them, because while up here I gave EDABCE, doesn't the reverse give the same cost? I don't know if that's the smallest one. I totally made that problem up. But a circuit and its reverse will have the same cost.